Give it up for Anthony Cugatti back there.